So this is a video on spore traps and doing the microscopy for spore traps. Because of the conditions in our house and everything that's going on, we've done so many ermes, so many spore traps, and all the evidence comes back inconclusive. And it's down in this basement area, which is a finished basement area. You know, I built the place. It's got 2-inch foam board. Anyway, it's all done the way it should be done, but anyway, we're getting some, but none.